Today is the second Monday of Hindus' Shravan month, and on this occasion, Bhimashankar and other Shiv temples of Pune are being continuously visited by the devotees since morning. The deities of Lord Shiva at various places are being offered with garlands and are decorated with flowers. Devotees of Shiva are offering bay leaf and are anointing Lord Shiva with water. Devotees from all over the city are going to various Shiv temples to visit Lord Bholenath, to offer their prayers to Lord Bholenath. To inform you all, Lord Shiva has total of 12 Jyotirlings, and it is said that to just get a glimpse of a Jyotirling in the Shravan month is a matter of luck. On the occasion of Mahashivratri, processions of Bholenath are organized at various places in the state. Today, Police Superintendent Sandip Patil also went to Bhimashankar and offered prayers. Bureau report by Mekhola Mukherjee, NP News Network, Pune.